Hey everyone, this is a quiz. What you have to do is write a correct answer before I tell you the answer here in your booklet. So let's start. The main function of SEBI is, first option is to protect the interest of investor in securities. B option is to promote the development of securities market. C option is to regulate securities market. D option is all of the above. So the correct choice here is all of the above. These are the functions of SEBI. Next question is, SEBI in respect of certain matters has same powers as, A option is as are vested in a civil court under code of civil procedure, B as are vested in a criminal court under criminal procedure code, C as the company law board, D none. Here the correct answer is as are vested in a civil court under code of civil procedure. Now come to the third question. One of the following categories of investors need not obtain a certificate of registration from Security and Exchange Board of India to buy or deal in securities. A option is stockbroker, B is portfolio manager, C is investment advisor, D is retail investor. So correct answer here is retail investor. Fourth question is, the ownership, management and trading functions of a stock exchange are clearly segregated in which one? A is demutualized exchange, B is corporatized exchange, C is any stock exchange, D is none. So the correct answer here is demutualized exchange. Now comes the next set of questions. The first question is, fifth question, the issue of new securities to existing shareholders at a rate, at a ratio to those already held is known as, A is rights issue, rights share, B is bonus issue, C is preference issue, D is none. So the correct answer here is rights issue. We call this rights issue or rights share. The next question is, IPO, that is initial public offering, means that an unlisted company makes to public for the first time, A, a fresh issue of securities, B is offers its existing securities for sale, C is both, D is none. So the correct answer about IPO is a fresh issue of securities for the first time. Seventh question is, as per SEBI guidelines, in a book building process, the cap in the price band, A option is it should be at least 10% of floor price, B is should